So for all my pieces, I use dynamic black, and I use a full 12, 6, and 3. And you can see here in the Buddha, I'm gonna start off with the 6 drop, go really light, glazing all the parts, and then with the 12 drop, do the shading above the eyebrows, and probably only use a solid black in the eyelids, underneath the nose, underneath the lips, and underneath the chin, and just slowly work it out from there.